Stan Cofall was a professional football wingback and tailback who played for 11 seasons from 1915 to 1924. Cofall was born on May 5, 1894 in Cleveland, Ohio. In college, Cofall played for the University of Notre Dame in Notre Dame, Indiana. Over 11 seasons, Cofall played for the Cleveland Tigers, the Union Club of Phoenixville, the New York Brickley Giants, the Union Quakers of Philadelphia, and the Pottsville Maroons. He passed away on September 21, 1962 in Peninsula, Ohio.